My name is Max, I'm a British artist working here in Dubai, and I've got many styles of art, including graffiti, illustrations, murals.
Do you think graffiti is art or vandalism?
I think graffiti is art, but it depends on where it's placed. You can't expect to tag somebody's front door and expect them to call it art or appreciate the artistic craft.
Serious events, or do they vary?
I think graffiti can change with the times. It can be directly related to serious events if there's something going on in the world. Underground graffiti artists can often tag things that you can't say out in public, or things that aren't necessarily with the main views. But also, graffiti can just be light-hearted and for no reason at all. It can just give you a happy mood, so you tag a smiley face. But if your people are being oppressed, then maybe a sneaky message or a heart-filled piece of artwork in the right place could really make a difference in the morale.